Why does the Coke explode when you put Mentos in it? As the Mentos candy sinks in the bottle, the candy causes the production of more and more carbon dioxide bubbles. And the rising bubbles react with carbon dioxide that is still dissolved in the soda to cause more carbon dioxide to be freed and create even more bubbles, resulting in the eruption.